My name is Rukus, and I'm an artist, and I'm also a tutor and the co-founder of an arts company called Baby People, which we say is one of the first UK hip-hop schools where we kind of teach all the elements of hip-hop. That's based in Derby in the East Midlands. I'm just a musician, I make music, I enjoy music, I've been making music all my life, writing raps and songs and performing. I write about life, I write about my life, I write about things I see. Toured with Mark Ronson, Jay-Z, and around the UK, done stuff in Europe as well. But primarily my music is urban music or rap music. We kind of work with many different other artists as well, mentoring artists, up and coming artists, young artists, and helping them. I always try and encourage young people to be creative. Originality stands alone, so I always try and push boundaries. When I'm in my tutoring mode and I'm helping young people with music, I just try and make it as fun as possible. But it's important to learn something as well. So I'm doing lyrics, writing about lyrics. It's about teaching techniques that can be used or adapted. But the main thing is just to empower enough confidence and ability to go and do what I'm teaching them by themselves. So I'm going to set you a short music task. So all you need is the internet and the ability to go on a site called the Chrome Music Lab and a little bit of creativity, and then share with us your results. I want you to click on Chrome Music Lab. The one that I want to kind of play about with today is Songmaker. Now that you've got this up, it's as simple as this. You just click and you can actually like add drum beats. You can change the tempo, and then you just add stuff in. You can change the drum kits as well. You can then start adding instruments in. Like, if you click these, they've got different notes at the side, and they go, and you can start making quiet melodies by just drawing them on the grid. So far, I've got this. You can actually change the sound by clicking on these. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That piano sounds a lot better. You can, by pressing the settings, you can actually change the length and put, you can make it longer, you can do all sorts of things. So have a little play with it all. This is what I've got so far. Hey, 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 hey. Listen, it's just a little fun thing to kind of like pass time. I think it's really good for young people, and also just to get the understanding of how the timing and where things drop on the beat, where a snare drops and stuff like that. You can even add voice and stuff to it. You can use a MIDI keyboard, and you can actually press save and save it and send it to us and show us what you've made.
Valerie, you're messing with me, bless me, I try.